So if you've been naughty like me and Santa hasn't come to visit you, well, you can always buy your own gifts, right?
Candles burning low, lots of mistletoe, lots of snow and ice everywhere we go.
Merry Christmas, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Emma, back with another video. I hope you're all enjoying this festive period as much as possible. So today's video, I'm going to be doing a little bit of an unboxing of some Christmas gifts that I got for myself and for other people. I'm actually celebrating Christmas a little bit different this year. Unfortunately, I couldn't be with my family this Christmas because of government regulations and the lockdown in London. But I am spending it with my partner and his family, so that's been so nice. They actually celebrate New Year's more than Christmas, which buys me a little bit more time to show you some of the gifts that they haven't seen yet. Also to do the wrapping, because I haven't wrapped anything yet. Obviously, Christmas isn't all about gifts and presents and what did you get? It's much more than that. But of course, my channel is about fashion and style, so hopefully you get some ideas of the trends for 2021, how to style things up. So if you like this video, please do give it a big thumbs up. If you don't want to miss out on my fashion and lifestyle videos, then make sure you hit that subscribe button below, and let's jump into the video. To show you is this Bottega bag. I love Bottega. This summer I got this gorgeous cream Bottega bag with the gold chain. Let me grab it to show it to you. You got me running all over the house, guys. Okay, so this is the bag I got in the summer, which I think is beautiful. If you follow me on Instagram, I'll leave it here, you'll know that I wear this a lot. It's just so easy to style and very spacious. Okay, let's move on to the bag that I got. I think the structure is what really kind of caught my attention. I like how it's small and petite. You know, so you have this little knot detailing, the signature Bottega Intarsia leather. But I wanted it in white, but white was sold out, very hard to get. Oh, what do we have here? We have the white mini Jodie bag. I think it's so cool. I know you have to be very careful with white. I'm gonna make sure I am. It's not super structured. It's kind of like a slouchy bag, which makes an outfit look more effortless. I wear a lot of dark colors, so wearing a light colored bag really lifts the look. This is the difference between the black and the white. As you can see, this is a slightly different shape. This is the newer version. I would say this like more circular rather than like squared off at the bottom. I've been wearing this one a lot. It's just really cool because it's not too big. I think a big bag can look a bit frumpy. It's a small little bag if it's your keys, your makeup, your phone, and that's all you really need. Some more things from Bottega. The gorgeous lilac leather mules from Bottega. This is the new color for Bottega. They also have the lime green color that's new in there, and I love that color. I'm getting ahead of myself, I know, with their summery color, but I know I'll get a lot of wear out of it. It's my first style of Bottega like this. The other Bottega shoes I have are the black leather padded mule and the white leather padded mule. Loved wearing these, and I wanted to try this style out now, which is very smooth. I love Bottega for sandals, shoes, boots, bags. There is one other brand that I really like at the moment for boots. Let's continue the unboxing in London to find out. You thought I was done? Oh no! Look at this gigantic bag! It's huge! Okay, so we're gonna unbox this together for the first time. Ooh. What could it be? I do love the videos where it's like top down, you see unboxing. Oh my gosh, so nice. The leather looks incredible. Look at that chunky sole. Here we go, two gorgeous Prada boots. I really loved them when they were the full length ones, and then even more the ankle ones. I thought that would be really cool to style up with like jeans or maybe like black tights and a skirt. I love this chunky heel. It's iconic. Public desire, ego shoes, everyone's copying them. but I think you can see the difference between the original. And I always think you should invest in good footwear. Like, pay that extra to get pieces that last, that feel great on your feet. And these will be a great staple in my wardrobe.
What do you think? Prada or Bottega? It's a tough choice, right?
Oh. I don't know if my friend is gonna be a little unhappy that I'm unboxing her gift, but I really wanna show you and I wanna help you guys out. If you're stuck for gifts for your girlfriend, for your best friend, for your lover, for your friends with benefits, this is a great idea. So I ordered this from the boutique and they delivered it by post. Ta-da. These are gorgeous little stud earrings. I saw them in the campaign and Lily Depp, Johnny Depp's daughter, was wearing them in the campaign. I thought they were so beautiful. And recently I went into Chanel with my friend and she bought a couple of items and I know she loves Chanel and I think they'll really suit her. So I think she's gonna really enjoy these. Something from Van Cleef. This is the first ever Van Cleef item I have. And as you know, I love Cartier, I love Bulgari, but I never had something from Van Cleef. And what else came in the bag? So you have a little case for travel, which is very useful. Then it had inside the authentication certificates, the receipt in there. I also love the necklaces, I love the earrings, and I've just really got into it. This beautiful emerald green. If you guys know, I'm half Irish, so green is a color that we Irish like. I would definitely say it's more delicate than the Cartier pieces. I think it's so gorgeous. Maybe I need to get it tightened, I'm not sure. I think this is like the first time on my channel I'm showing you any jewelry. So that was from Van Cleef. Now also, I get so many questions about my necklace. Let me zoom in to show you this gorgeous necklace. It is a little cross necklace and it is from Graff. And I received it as a gift, a very special gift. And it came with this certificate, came with also this box. That sound, it's a good sound, listen to it. They also gave me this travel bag, which is very useful. It was a little travel bag. It was funny because there was two boxes, right? So I was like, ooh, two Graff gifts. And they were like, no, don't get too excited. It's just one. The other box is actually the travel bag. I personally love jewelry and I love accessorizing. I think it really elevates the look and can take like a basic t-shirt, throw on some jewelry and just takes it to the next level. Okay, the next item I'm gonna show you is a gift. I got it in Harrods recently. I bought it because I did get some hints, okay? Definitely got a hint. But I do think that tracksuits are the defining trend of 2020. This year I bought more tracksuits than I've ever bought any other year. But what I think is important when you go for a tracksuit is to have them matching as a set. That makes it look so put together. And that means you can go from lounging in front of the TV in your tracksuit to going out and meeting friends for a drink or a coffee or something. So I left the gift receipt in the bag, just in case. I feel really bad that I'm opening the gift, but f*** it. It was my gift, I bought it, so I can show it. The midnight sky is the road I'm taking. This off-white hoodie, it has this logo on the back, but then at the front you don't have like a huge logo because sometimes I think they look a little bit too much. They're like Balenciaga, you know, over the front. I personally wouldn't wear them. I won't do free publicity here. I love the khaki green color, such a gorgeous color for this season. It is a medium, this one. Cool, trendy, fun, really soft material. It's off-white, like you can't go wrong. Virgil Abloh, I love what he's done with the brand. There's only so much Laura Piana you can wear, guys. There's only so much. We need to mix it up, please. Little something I got myself. So you know I have a love for Pangaea. I bought quite a few sets of the shorts and the jumper during the summer. I've been living in tracksuits, but I never had any matching trousers and jumper from Pangaea. With it being much colder now, they have this new style, which is a thicker material. And I love the way you can style it with a trench coat over the top and some Yeezys. Or you can style a tracksuit with chunky boots and a puffer jacket. However you want to style it, it's really versatile. And I went for a neutral color. I got a small. It's not a hoodie, it's just like, I'm a bit worried about this high neck, because obviously with foundation and everything, we'll see how that goes. Very nice, really happy with that color. That's it for today's video, and I really hope you enjoyed it. Let me know which was your favorite item. Was it the Bottega shoes? Was it the bag? Was it the tracksuit? Was it the Chanel? Let me know in the comments below. And if you have any video suggestions, send them in. I'm always looking out for new ideas. You guys give me so much inspiration. If you want to see more videos like this, then please do give it a big thumbs up. If you don't want to miss my part two of this video, then hit that subscribe button below. And I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye. Candles burning low.